Okay, piano lesson. Beginning kind of piano lesson. A little bit past beginning. We're going to work on some treble clef notes, some bass clef notes, and some exercises today. And this is especially for you. Because you missed class. So this is for you. I'm doing this for you. Okay? Pay attention. Here we go. All right, give me the names of these notes. Here we go. G, F, D, C, B, F, B. See, that's how fast, I'm not going as fast as you should go. I'm a little slower than you should go, but probably too fast for you. But anyway, what is that? D, C, A. Remember, space notes are F, A, C, E. F, A, C, E. That's the space notes. F, A, C, E. Okay. What is that? E, F, A, C, E. Right. That's G. That's the clef sign. Remember? That's the treble clef. It's also the G clef. And there's the G. And that's G4. It's the fourth octave G on the piano. The G above middle C, as some people used to call it. Middle C. It's a G above middle C. G, octave higher. It's way up there. Oop, my keyboard's not on. F. That's the F right above the E, right? That's the next note up. Remember the notes go line, space, line, space, line, space, okay? There you go. Oops, what's that? D. All right, that's the bottom space. That's the space note below that line, E. It's just above the C. It sits right there. There you go. There's C right there. And that's B. That's below the C. Mix them up a little bit. So remember, the space notes in treble clef are F, A, C, E, face. But we don't want to depend upon that. You just want to be able to know them, okay? All right, here we go. F. B. D. There's C, F, A, C. Now, that's the C above middle C here. This is C5. That's the fifth octave C. D. There's that C. C4. That's the fourth octave C on the piano. It's middle C, right in the middle of the piano. B. That's B3. It's the last of that third octave, right below the fourth C. F. That's the F above that C. A. E. G. There's octave G. Octave G right there. And that's the F right below it. Right? F, A, C, E. F. And then the G we just saw. And that's the B. Just below middle C. Okay. That B right there is the same B that sits on top of that treble on that bass clef right there. Right. That's the same note. That B right there is that B. See? It's just written differently because it's in a different clef. Remember, the clefs are markers that tell us where the notes that are on these lines, where they are on the piano. That marker tells me, oh, there's a G right there. That's that G above middle C. And this marker tells me what? This is the what clef? It's a bass clef, but what else we call it? It is the F clef. And that note right there on that line is the F below middle C. It's F3. And so now you know what the notes are on the piano in this clef. That's just a marker. Just tells us where, what, because there's only what? Nine notes right here? Five lines, four spaces? And there's a lot of notes on the piano, so we have to have a little marker to tell us where on the piano these lines and spaces belong. And this tells us, oh, that note's going to be the F3. So now we know where all the other notes are in relationship to that. And that's the G clef. And that note right there is the G above middle C. So now we know where all the other notes are. But there are other clef signs. These aren't the only ones. But these are the ones for piano. We use for piano. Okay. What's that? B. D. There's that G. C. D. There's C again. There's middle C right there. Or C4. F. That's just F below G. So that's F4. F4 above middle C. F. There's the A. E. G. There's F. And there's B below middle C. C. B. D. Nice. And go back through those again. You can stop this and go back and rewind this or click back to the beginning and go through those again. Okay, now we're going to do some bass clef. Bass clef. Alright. Bass clef. The F clef. Alright. So what does that note right there? We know that's a C. That's an F right there on that line. So the space note is E. That line note is D. And that space note is C. That's the third octave C, C3. And then B. That's B, right? Okay. So this is bottom line note. Now the space notes in bass clef are all cows eat grass. A, C, E, G. All cowboys eat gumbo. All cars eat gas. That's a G. Because it's just below the A. That's a G. Way down here. All right, G. There's your F. Right below the G. Now there's an octave. There's the octave up. There's G. That's the G below middle C. That's G3. There's G. G, A, B, C, G. Top space. That's the G. There's C. Remember that one? F. Now, all cows. That's E. That's the E right above the F. Right below the F. C, C, E, G, C, G, E. There's your E. Now that B, remember in treble clef, that B that was just down here below the line, the ledger line, that's the same B. It's just below middle C. That's B3. And then the next note up is C4, middle C. And there's, ooh, what's that? Well, if that's a B and that line's a C, that's a,
right,
D. And it's the same D as the D that hangs below this treble clef, exact same note, just written differently. Because we're in a different clef. We're in a different clef. So the lines, if these lines basically, they all shifted down to the into below middle C. So that D and that D are the same note. That's D3. D4. That's D4. Way down here. A, C, E, G. All cows eat grass. All cows eat gas. Sorry. So note, all right, that's above the C. That's a D. That's a note above that G. That's an A. Oh, there's a clef. That's the F clef. And that's middle C. That's the same C as the one right here in the treble clef. The same note. That's C4. B. G, also a G, C, F, E, B, D, G, A, D, A, F, C, B, G, C, F, E, B, D, G, A, all cows eat grass, A, C, E, G, D, A, F, it's the F clef, C, middle C, C4, B, all cows eat grass, that's B, it's above A, A, C, E, G, remember this is F, A, C, E, this is all cows eat grass, A, C, E, G, that's a B, in between the A and the C, that's B. G, C, F, E, B, D, G, A, D, A, F, C, B, G, C, F, E, my faster, ah, B, ah, D, G, oh, A, B, oh, I'm sorry, D, D, I messed up, I went to trouble club, E, A, F, C, B, G, C, F, E, B, D, G, A. I'm just backwards too. It's weird because they're looking weird from my angle. They're all backwards. D, A, F, C. Okay. All right. All right, review these. Watch this numerous times until you're proficient. You're Speedy Gonzalez at naming your notes, okay?